Hey everybody, John Nelson with Haas Automation here to talk to you today a little bit about automation. We're going to look at the work envelope and available automation on some models and see how one affects the other. Most machine models are designed to provide the largest work envelope and weight capacity for a particular machine size. But designing workpiece handling systems to automatically load and unload CNC machines has a different set of limitations, mainly physics and cost. For example, our UMC 750 has a weight limit capacity of 660 pounds. A robot system capable of handling that weight limit is nearly as expensive as the machine itself. Here at Haas, we want to provide automation for our customers with a wide range of applications at an affordable price. Another major consideration is size. With most of you having limited floor space in your shop, a massive pallet pool or automatic parts loader just won't work. The point is that automation, in most cases, reduces the maximum size and weight limitation of the machines they're integrated with. Haas offers several types of automation: robots, pallet pools, and automatic parts loaders, and in each case, the automation system dictates both the size and weight limitations. This is important to remember when you're considering a machine/automation solution for your shop. Instead of looking at the maximum part and weight in the machine specs, go to the specifications of the automation to see what the limits are. Here's an example. Let's look at the pallet pool for a UMC 750. The machine itself has a 27-inch diameter by 23-inch high work envelope. But when you add our 10-station pallet pool, now you're limited to a 16-inch diameter by 21-inch tall work envelope. As you can see, the size of this pallet pool is reasonable given the added 10 stations you get, but we had to reduce the space between pallets to fit them all in the pool. Now let's take a look at an ST20Y with an automatic parts loader. This machine can handle a part diameter of 11.75 inches and as long as 22 inches. But the APL is limited to 5.8 inch diameter by a 5-inch length. Imagine how large a parts loader would have to be to handle material that is 11.75 inches in diameter by 22 inches long. Well, it would have to be this large. Have you got enough floor space to accommodate a behemoth like this next to your ST20Y? One more. Let's take a look at the VF2 SSYT with the Haas Robot Package 1. The machine travels are 30 inches by 20 inches by 20 inches. You can get a pretty large part onto that table and still have enough Z-axis travel for your tools and work holding. Our robot package with the 15-pound weight capacity takes up no more space in front of the machine than a typical workbench or toolbox would. But to be able to handle a workpiece as large as the machine table, the robot would be massive and take up a ton of space in front of your machine. Bottom line, most shops know that automation is the future. Make sure you're informed and aware of all the relevant specifications before making that final choice. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.